guys, it's Mulberry Cheesecake, and I'm here to play the fish market. I was really looking forward to this game because I really, really like going to the fish markets. I don't know why, it's just something really exciting. So, wow, we're in an underwater world. That is so cool. Are those squids? Oh, is that a clownfish? Okay, what can we do? Alright, let's just... Can we turn around? Oh, hot clam, this is our jam. Very great jam. That's cute. Okay, what's down there? Ooh, it's an eel. Oh, it's a crab. It's a shark. Nice. I see, that's the crab is doing a performance. Let's just explore the markets first. There's a sea cucumber. Just making our way through this. What's this? 100% Calpaterian. Oh, vegetarian. Calpaterian. Fish food. Are we allowed to buy anything? Oh no, we can't. I was wondering if we could buy everything. Oh gosh. Yes. Mr. Starfish, are you okay? Hats. Very affordable. I don't really get that. Hats. Nice. I want a hat. Underwater. Wouldn't it float away though? What's that fish above us? I don't know. Refreshing water from the Pacific Ocean. Oh, fresh seawater. Nice. I'll take that. Ching! Okay, Mr. Shark. I'm not scared at all. Wait, do they still have names there? Oh, yeah. Cool ink for drawing pictures. Ooh. Is it your ink, Mr. Squid? I'll take 10 of those. Can I walk in between? Oh, okay. It's coral. Oh, that's so cool. Can we interact with them? Oh, I see not. Mr. Turtle. Oh, sorry about that. Can you just turn around? And exclusive book signing. This is my autobiography about being a turtle. A turtle's life, a Terry. Oh, one of those books. I'm so bored. I only want books. Oh, hello, Mr. Stingray? What do you have here? Oh, I see. Multicolored seashell. I'll just take that. Oh, arcade machines. Underwater arcade machines. Sand dollars. Enter your fin number. Oh, what's this? Cell phones. Shell phones. I'm good with this one. Jewelry. Nice. Can we put it here? Let me just turn on a bit. Free glutton. Oh no, this is behind that. Moon cheese. Okay. Wow, that looks really good. What's here? Hummus. Let me see. Hummus. The joke is... Hummus shed shark. Hammerhead. Hummus shed shark. Nice. our long necks. Like seahorses. Wow. Wow, Mr. Rock. Nice to meet you. Rocks for you. Cool. This is a rock lobster. Rock lobster. A rock lobster. Ha ha ha. Use my binoculars. Use my binoculars. No, use my binoculars and tell me what you saw, fish. Just saw fish. Oh, the big binoculars. Mr. Sawfish. Coming through the lobster. There's fish jamming. Fun fact, I am actually allergic to scampi, so sorry I'm saying this when I'm underwater. Hello, Mr. Crab. This is very jammy. I like this. What are we eating, Mr. Fish? Oh, just a jelly sandwich. Fish food. Okay. Let's turn around and see what Mr. Squid is making. That looks amazing. I don't know what that is. Let's see. Sausage. Plants. Fish plants. Tropical cell frouts. Tropical frouts. Trouts. So funny. Ooh, I stepped on Mr. Starfish. What are those balloons? Hi, Mr. This is, Mr. Blowfish. It's very... You lighten up. Yeah, you lighten up my mood. And it's really heavy. Big glutton. Nice. I'll take the sandwich. Cheese sandwich. Can we get out of here? See all the place there is? It looks like there's something else in there. Behind me. I can't really see. How do I get? It looks like there's another realm behind me. Okay, maybe it's only here. Oh, okay then. That's it for this. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video.